So I know that y'all know that again that my life stopped because there's a copyright due to the stream that the internet connection is not good. And how come I can literally hear my baby brother still listening to Miss Rachel? I just have a session say, I see you. Like, oh my God, YouTube, are you lying to me? Or do you just don't want me to live stream? Oh my gosh, what's wrong with this chair? Oh So let's get this over with. I'm currently using Visena. Yeah, don't blame me. It's my baby brother that did all of this. He loves chewing it. Like, God, he loves chewing it. And now the nails are destroyed, so I'm just gonna hurt. My God, this is like black paint. I really hope my mom doesn't see this, or she's gonna kill me. Like, if my mom sees this, she's gonna kill me. I really hope she doesn't. Because she's on my YouTube channel, she's one of our followers, and I'm not like. Anyways, wait, where's the wipes? Oh my God, don't tell me. Don't tell me my sister took the only wipes we have. Guys, that's not fair. I'm just gonna get a tissue right here. So I just bought the whole sack of like what do we call it? Roll of tissue because it's almost finished. So, but the Vasina really sunk it down. I don't want to waste my Vasina. Like, guys, you know what my little brother did to it? He usually uses his fingers, tiny fingers. He scoops it up and eats and puts it in the mouth and eats it. Yes, like I don't know how. It's just sweet to him. Now look how much I have left. From like at the tippity top to this. Just because I'm never. Because he always, I don't know how he always gets it. Like he's not that tall and we keep it on the surfaces that he can't reach. Then he just gets it somehow, I don't know. So I'm using Bioderma cream to try and make it disappear. Oh my God, look at my lips. My lips are pink and look, they're blackish. Now I'm gonna use this little tissue. I'm not gonna fold it that much because we don't got a lot. Oh my God, look at my lips. Just one wipe. Just in one wipe. It's already turning back pink. Let's just put this mini mini bit. A little more Bioderma. And it should be all done. It's also face cream. This is actually this is it's also face cream, so don't mind if I do. Please, please. And now I also put mascara on my eyes. I really hope my mom doesn't see this though. She's gonna kill me. I put mascara on my eyes. And yes, it's my mascara. Should I add a little bit of blush and foundation? Should I? Should I not? Should I? Where did they keep it? Don't tell me. Oh my God, 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 God. This can't, okay. Kinda dusty. And yes, it's mine. It's our makeup. And mom, if you see this, I am so sorry. Please forgive me for this, Mom. Please forgive me, Mom. Heartbreak is one thing, my ego's another. I beg, and also the part that in that vid where it said the F word, I did not know that that song actually said the F word. Like also, I was watching the videos that use the sound and they blurred out the F word. Like, it stopped before they could say the F word. And I was like, oh, maybe that's how mine would be. But I know that the song says the F word. And I was just like, oh, since it blurs it out, since the sound stopped before they say the F word, let me just use it. And I did not know at all that. That's how it'd be. Like, I did not know at all. Okay. Oh my God, look at my lip. Lick lipstick. I don't know why. I love putting this on my lips. I don't know, but I'm not strange, guys. I don't know. My mom seized my brushes. She took all my makeup stuff and my brushes, but they forgot this one. So I'm just trying to make the best out of it. Yes, and they took my brushes along and my skincare. They took my skincare. I put my skincare in my makeup bag because I didn't know where else to keep it because my sister is always using it. And I know she cannot touch my makeup bag. So I put it in and my mom seized it. Reason, I don't know. Okay, I do know the reason because my sister is always like, she got red lipstick. She's always using it all over her lips. Like, God. She always uses it all over her lips and she's looking like a masquerade. Like, maybe one of our posts, I can show y'all how much she looks like a masquerade. But right now, this is my phone I'm using. I don't know. Yes? I don't know where my sister's phone is, but yeah. Oh, I just need to film this video real quick, and I'ma call her. All right, bet. So, I just put a little sign up. Don't bring me to tears when I lost makeup. And yes, girl, yeah, guess what? I forgot my Stanley at my cousin's house. And I couldn't tell his nanny, Christina, to take the leg after it. Like, I wish for makeup on my list, on my wish list, and my auntie got it for me, and I was super, and I'm super duper grateful that I got makeup, that she got it for me. I'm super duper grateful. Like, I'm just so happy, and I really love the makeup, but the only thing is that when I opened it, I think she forgot to add lipstick. Or maybe she thinks I'm too young for lipstick, but I completely understand. I'm at least grateful that I got a makeup because some people don't even have makeup. At my age, like I'm only 8 years old, and a lot of people don't have makeup at that age. And I'm very, very grateful that I at least got makeup. And now it looks like lipstick. Like, y'all, I know it doesn't look like lipstick it from the vid, but where I am, you know, in my mirror, it looks so much like lipstick. Usually when there's so much on my hand, I just rub on my face because I don't like wasting stuff. Because, like, how would you feel if you bought some, if you had a child? I'm not saying that you do. I'm just saying if you, for example, if you had a child and then you bought them something and then they use it, but then the rest they throw it away, and that thing cost at least 5k, how would you feel? Or even if it's 2k or $50, you could have used those $50 to buy some groceries, but you use it to buy your kid something and you're wasting it. How would you feel that you just wasted money on your kid?
what, and you're wasting it. You used money on your kid for, and you thought it would be a good, for a good reason, and they're just wasting it at the same time. And I don't want my mom to feel that way, because I'm really, really grateful for whatever my mom gets me, because some people don't even have that. So please, y'all, I'm not calling you a spoiled brat. I'm just saying, like, try your best to be kind to people, because kindness you put out in the world always has a way coming back to you. So I just need to quickly call my auntie, but and I need to put mascara on my eyes, but I don't want to remove it. I put it before I started filming. Anyways, bye y'all. Make sure you like and subscribe. Love you.